As patients are getting towards the end of their traditional endocrine therapy run-in of 5 years, the decision of going longer then comes up. And lots of patients have already read about this. They're asking me about it. And what we do is I kind of, as we're approaching that time point, I say there's actually some tests that help us figure out who might benefit and who might not. And so it's at that critical juncture that I start ordering the test and having this conversation. And it's not a simple thing of just take this pill. There's a lot of shared decision making that needs to go into place, particularly because these medicines, even though they look tolerable for many patients and look safe, there are risks to everything we do, and there are side effects that people maybe don't even know that they're having and feel differently when they're off the medicine. So I want to make this decision at that time and not burden them with it for the full 5 years up to that point, and I don't want them to have that anxiety. So that's around the time when I start thinking about ordering this test. Once we get the result, we sit down and we go through the data again more carefully, and ultimately patients will make their own choice on this, but at least they're armed with the most relevant information, the most up-to-date information at that juncture.